there, what'll they have you doing?
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Faux sure. Thanks.
Good morning. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble!
Run, Regine!
Run!
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next!
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
Teams. One's gone. The other's going after Perlis. Boss says that we have to burn down half the hollow to get... Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Lincoln active Clay. On Legba.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Watch out! Motherfuckers over here!
something about it? Shoot him!
I'll take the lead here.
Move for him! Move for him!
Watch out! Reloading! Cover me!
Shit!
Handle that motherfucker!
You turn the hand out, be tense!
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
He's the one. This time you won't get away from us.
Fuck? Shit's going down.
Huh?
Something bad's happening. Target practice starts now. I see him!
Take a look over there.
Boom, boom! Reloading, cover me!
Thank Christ he's gone.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh! You cannot hide from me! We gotta check this shit out! I'll blow your head off!
Shit!
Catches up!
I'll put one in!
Watch out!
We ain't your people, Hatsuga.
About to get bloody.
Sammy's boys in there!
Let me at this fucker.
stab!
Open up on him!
On your knees!
Get in there!
Not done, traitor! Something. Another one.
There. Stab him.
He's reloading. Fire.
We got a better.
We won't die now.
About fucking time.
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. They're back to the way they should be.
They're telling you. Damn, you're scratching the paint! Where was I? Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens. Hey, man, be careful! Anyhow, like I was saying, I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day...
Lance, all right?
Yeah, all right.
It, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
Damn, you're scratching the paint.